Hey friends, Ryan Dorn here, your sales and marketing coach. And do you remember when I mentioned my little whiteboard, my handy dandy whiteboard that I keep over here? Well, some of you got confused and you sent me some email, and I said, okay, let me get clear on this. I actually do keep a to-do list. That is for quick reminders of things that I need to do real quickly throughout the day. What I'm doing, though, is I'm not keeping a written to-do list. I actually put all that stuff in my phone. So I'm going to say, hey, Siri, add a reminder to my calendar for such and such. I use my phone to keep up with my massive to-do list, and then I use the whiteboard for all of my quick hit little stuff. So use to-do lists and lists to keep you on track. Now, in the sales business, no matter what CRM that you use contact groups or tag clients or use mapping or whatever your CRM is, and create lists of people that you're going to work at certain times of certain days. So your to-do list, that's in your phone. Your quick hit stuff, put it on a whiteboard and not a bunch of little post-it notes, and then keep track of lists inside your CRM to keep you highly focused. Hey, let me give you a point of little honesty here. Good old Ryan Dorn here. You know, by nature, I'm just kind of a random guy. I'm more of a creative person than a sales guy. I just realized I was going to make more money in sales than if I was painting or doing theater or something like that. So by nature of sales and the nature of what I do, I've realized that these lists that I create in my systems help really keep me on track. I hope you'll follow that advice and find it to be really helpful. Hey, for more about what I can do to help you and help your business, visit me over at ryandorn.com. All right, friends, we'll see you next time.